Hellos and welcomes back, everyone. And Wolf here with even more Dark Souls 3 playing as the Maiden in Black. About to enter the Crucifixion Woods here on our way to the Cathedral of the Deep. We just met two more individuals, also in search of the Lord of Cinder, St. Aldrich of the Deep, and Rian Horus. And yeah, we're probably about to be invaded. All those fun and games. I might summon some assistance, actually, if there's any around here. Anyone? Yes, no, maybe. Oh well. We'll see how it goes. I mean, we could switch to the Obscuring Ring. And then there's less chance that the players will spot us at a distance. Come on. Let's take our time here, try to not take too much damage from these guys. Actually, hit quite hard. Oh dear. One more Titanite shard and we can upgrade our longsword once again. If I step out here, we should get invaded by someone. There he is. Hello, dog. I totally forgot about you. Another bonfire here. So I want to find... I want Yellowfinger Herschel to come for me. Cars over here. It is a mad spirit, a mad phantom sign, which summons a familiar face. Holy Knight Hodrick once again. Oh, there he is. Okay. One thing you can do is get them fight one another. Hodrick's quite happy to fight anyone. Ow, ow, ow. That's a lot of damage. Ooh, wow. I got one shot. Jesus. Thanks, Hodrick. Oh well, first death. I mean, we could do this unembered. We'll deal with Hodrick. Actually, I need to be embered to actually summon him. Dick. Yeah. We'll quickly do this little area. Whoa! See, why is my stamina so low? God, when you shield up, your stamina doesn't regenerate as quick as... Ow! Yeah, your stamina doesn't regenerate as quickly. My sword's not quite strong enough. Oh, there you go. We have enough to upgrade our longsword to +3 now. We might go do that. Right. Is there anything else we forgot to pick up? Probably. There you go. Ow! Actually, if we're going to be doing this, let's go grab one more thing over here. Am I being chased? And there's another Esther shot. Yeah. If we're going to go back to the Filing Shrine anyway... And we'll get the rest once we're embered. Okay.
See ye in good health. What needs smithing this day?
Reinforce our longsword, please. Thank you. And that's what we need.
Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
How's our health doing? Not great. Ah, and we also now have one hollowing, because we died, while we have one of the dark sigils. Okay, back to the Crucifixion Woods. Let's see if we can summon a little bit of assistance for the rest of this area. I would like to deal with the crabs, maybe. But then it's not essential to do that. No sign that there's anyone around. Oh well. Sage ring here, I think. Oh, bloody hell, phantom there. Sorcerer armor. The sage ring might come in handy. It decreases your casting time for any of your abilities. But again, it's not something I really need. Crystal gem, which helps your weapon scale with intelligence, I think. Something we're not going to have a great deal of in real life or in the game. Now, I think this might be a ring of sacrifice. Something we don't normally use. Hey. Shield here. Oh, of course, we need to go play with Hodrick again, don't we? Almost forgot about him. The Exile. The Exile's here. I've lured both of them by mistake. I'd rather not fight you both if you don't mind. Nope. Stop trying to heal. Dick. Oh crap, okay, let's stop playing around and actually. There we go. Great club. Exile Greatsword. A replenishment doesn't really last long, does it? Actually, I don't think we managed to cast it. We had our maximum focus. You must have hit us just before the cast finalized. I'm gonna go get this bonfire. Just so I don't need to go grab it later. And there is an Estus Shard nearby. We'll leave that for the future. And we'll go back to the Crucifixion Woods. Still plenty of items yet to pick up. Fallen Knight armor set. Ideally. Oh, crap. Black Knight over there. He would still, again, like Holy Knight Hodrick, kill us in one hit if we were very unfortunate. Okay, do we want to try and fight the Black Knight here? We may as well. I mean, there's no harm in having a bit of fun. That being in mind, see if we can do a bit more damage. Ow. Ooh, crap. He's a scary guy. So we used quite a bit of our Estus there, but we're still alive, and that's the important thing. Can't go to a bonfire and recover that. We have a giant crystal lizard there. This door doesn't open from this side. There is a pyromancy tome behind that tree there. And we can get the swamp ring as well. I'm gonna run up and see if we can summon some help though. Hey, dicks! Ooh. I mean, we can't upgrade our longsword anymore just using the standard Titanite, but handy nonetheless. Oh. Oh dear. We're about to get invaded. Someone's trying to invade us because we can't rest at the bonfire. Is the fog gate up? The fog gate isn't up. Hmm. That's curious. Why can't I rest at the bonfire? Can I use a homeward bow? I can. I'm confused. Interesting. Tell you what, I'm gonna break this video. I'll pause the video. I'll be just a moment. I'm gonna test my internet connection. I think it would have kicked us off otherwise. Let's go to the other bonfire. Let's see if we can work out what the hell's going on. Actually, there's an item over here, isn't there? Next one. There is. Yeah. I thought we were getting invaded because in that way you can't use the bonfires. You can light them, but you can't use them. And there's some people dropping signs. Huh. I'm really confused. Ah, oh dear. I knew that was gonna happen. Yep. I took the chance anyway, and it didn't pay off. Thanks, Aldrich. That's twice now you've got me. So yeah, we can rest at that bonfire. Let's try this again. Oh, hello. Sure. Oh, unable to summon Phantom. At least we got our souls back. Don't understand why we can't use the bonfire. Unless that's a new feature. I'd say they may have changed it, but that doesn't make sense. I think that's a bug. Hodrick again. I mean, I would like to deal with you. Let's go clear out some more hollows and then wait to see if a summon sign does actually appear. Stuff. We have, what's his name up here?
Well, this is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want? This is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to. Yes, I see. On your way then. This is my study, and I've plenty of reading to do.
If we had Telintelligence, he could join us and teach us various sorceries. But we don't. So he's not going to be inclined to give us a hand. Oh, bloody hell. Is there anyone we can summon up here? No. Excuse me. Let's regenerate some health and head back to the other bonfires then. Hello. We could summon an NPC, but he's not very good for our next boss. Oh, bloody hell. Should really kill them, shouldn't I? Hello. So we've been invaded by a watchdog of Farron. Will he leave us alone? Maybe. Let's find out. There's an item there. I'd rather not fight you. No, it looks like he's gonna fight us. He's determined. See what he thinks. He's got a katana. He's wearing, looks like the sellsword armor. He's returned. Thank you. Of course, we're now going to die to this mad phantom that we've summoned again. But what else is new? Come on. Dick. Ah, you caught me. Nope! God damn it. He lured us. He lured us in with the fake Estus flask air quaffing. Bloody hell. Is there anything else I could really be doing against him? I mean, we don't need to fight him. I just like to. I like to get him out of the way. We'll give it one more go. Get rid of these two first. Oh, bloody hell. Still no one around we can summon. You're gonna... I thought he was gonna parry us. Ooh, he went for the parry. Oh! God damn it! I fell for it again. I just don't have the health. I need to put some more points in the vigor. Jesus. Oh, I could wear armor which actually gives me decent absorption. This is also a good possibility that I should consider. But no. I'm stubborn. Let's go get our souls. Yeah, between this video and the next video, I'll look into this whole bonfire thing. See if we can rest at the bonfire now. Let's head back to the Harfury Fortress and see if there's any signs dropped there. Doesn't appear to be any. Oh, hello. Pre-order bonus. Interesting name. You don't seem to have a lot of health, and you're using the Cestius, but I'm not going to complain. Ah, you're using the Irithyll Straight Sword. Ow. Watch out. Got a friend. Oh dear, thank you, you just saved my life. Yay! Hurrah! Is there anyone else we can summon here? Nope. Okay. Oh, hello. Onwards we go then. Ah, bloody hell. I might summon. Awesome. And here we go. Crystal Sage. Now, should we be technical? And should I go for the doppelgangers? I could do that, I suppose. That's not... That's not harming the boss, I suppose. Damage there. Okay, here we go. Now I gotta make sure I don't hit the real one. Oh, oh well. Whoop! Crap. Oh dear. Pre-order bonus, thank you for your assistance. You killed Hardrick for us. But it was not to be. Tis a sad day. Hello. Sir Sick. Summon him. He's using the broadsword, it looks like. Oh. Dodge through all this. Anyone else we can summon up here? Oh, it doesn't look like it. Okay. Let's try this again then. Out. Oh, bloody hell. Okay. Take two. Okay. Ow. As your magic. Oh, purple one's over there, so it's not you. Oh, he's... Oh, dear. So sick. I apologize. And we die once more. Are we going to be third time lucky? Will we be able to find companions to help us out? Are we going to lose those 21,000 souls where the Crystal Sage is waiting for us? Got me through a wall. Yeah. bloody hell. Interesting name. They've returned home. Well, that wasn't very nice. Guess they were waiting to be summoned by a particular person. Oh well. Or maybe they put down the wrong sign. Also possible. Knight of Light. That's an inspiring name. Will he be able to do the job the other two failed? To be fair, I put a lot of pressure on them, making them fight the boss by themselves. Oh, we just got invaded. I'd rather have to not fight the dark spirit if possible. Let's just see if we can run through. Firebombs, eh? Yep. Really? Okay. Oh, really? You're an ass. You're wearing the ninja gear, which you don't get till quite further through in the game. Oh well. That was disappointing. Tell you what, I'll break this video here. It seems that the Crystal Sage boss is not going to be for us in this video. I was hoping to finish with the defeat of the boss, but we're not having much luck. I'll take a small break. I'll see if the activity on the server, picks up any. And, oh well, there goes the 21,000 souls I was talking about. But when we come back, we'll get the Crystal Sage defeated, hopefully. And we'll go from there. We need to head on our way to the Cathedral of the Deep. But we'll see. This, of course, has been Antwolf playing Dark Souls 3. We haven't had much luck in this video, but as I thought, the Crucifixion Woods, can be a bit of a pain. But feel free to comment, have a bit of a laugh. Hope my suffering hasn't annoyed you too much. But what can you do? I'll see you all next time. Until then, though, bye bye now.